Hi, I'm George Mateljan. Welcome to my Healthiest Real Cooking Club. Today I'm going to share with you the best way of making spinach taste good without destroying vitamins, minerals, and antioxidants. It's important to save as much time as possible and just cut 1 inch of the end root before you clean it. Put the spinach in a large bowl of water, drain the water from the bowl, refill the bowl with the fresh water, repeat the process until there is no longer any soil in the water. Do not soak your spinach. You need to use a large stainless steel pot. I filled with a lot of water. And now we're gonna wait till they get to the boil. Chop 1 clove of the garlic. But they have to sit about 10 minutes after. When the water is on full boil, we're gonna put spinach in the pot. Cook like this, uncover, for 1 minute only. And now we're gonna put them in strainer. Squeeze the water in this way, they don't dilute our dressing. Don't drink that water because you got a lot of oxalic acid. Don't save it, just dump it. I add 1 tablespoon lemon juice, 1 medium chopped garlic, sea salt, some pepper, 3 tablespoon of extra virgin olive oil. Cut the spinach into small pieces. You could add a few drops of the tamari soy sauce, some sesame seeds, and you could add some balsamic vinegar, but that's optional. Serve with some crumbled feta cheese, some Kalamata olives. I like some raisins. Now you have me as your personal chef. We can cook together every week while you watch the video.
Everything about the world's healthiest foods and the healthiest way of cooking can be found in George's 4-week Healthiest Way of Eating plan that is in his book, The World's Healthiest Foods.